Through the window, I see you waiting. You are smiling, 'cause I'm coming. Your eyes are a story, an ocean of memories, pictures of faces and places, and all of the things that make us feel like we have it all.
We have it all.
All of the times that make us realize we have it all.
We have it all.
We have it all.
Come alive in moments like this.
just can't say what my heart is feeling.
I just wanna stop the world from spinning. Slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in.
Your guys' love is like wildflower or wildfire. It's beautifully contagious. I mean, look around. The love you guys have for each other has brought everyone here today to celebrate your new beginning. Caitlin, I watch your eyes light up every time you mention his name. I pray you both continue to see the good in each other and throughout your marriage. Although I'm far, far from marriage, my advice to you is to show up every day. Relationships are hard work, but in marriage, there are no days off. Don't forget what set your love on fire. Don't stop dating each other and make genuine time to be with each other. I am honored to have been by your side on such a big day. I pinky promise to always be brutally honest and to always pull you up on stage when we go to Nashville. As your sister and now sister-in-law, I will always have your back and I love you both.
I'm Drew's younger brother, Wyatt, and I don't have any one story that could explain our relationship, other than the fact that we fought all the time. We argued about everything, and why he would argue with me blows my mind, because I would never give up. He was the best big brother I could ever ask for. I looked up to him for everything. I always thought whatever he did was the coolest, and I wanted to spend the most time with him. And I learned a lot of things from him. A lot of how to piss mom off and how to get out of things. But I learned that he's always got my back no matter what. And I can get myself in anything, and Drew's gonna be there to lend a hand and help me back up. Caitlin, every time Drew brings you over, you don't ever hesitate to make fun of me, just like Drew does. And I appreciate that a lot. You are one of the most caring and nicest person I've ever met. And that's why you and Drew just work so well together. You guys love everybody, no matter what. And I'm beyond happy for both of you guys. So congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Buckley.
It's gonna be alright, and only you can let it in, so let it in for you right now. Caught in the crossfire. It's you and me now. But we climb a little higher. I say,